I'm Tyler from Ariza Gym, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make the lemon berry splash. So to start off, you're going to use 2 ounces of Ariza Gym. This can be substituted for vodka if you would like. After that, you're going to get 3 ounces of Simply Made blueberry lemonade. Pour that in there. Next, you're going to use 1.5 ounces of triple sec. And 1.5 ounces of simple syrup. Take that and you shake that. After that, you strain it into a chilled martini glass. Garnish with a little bit of lemon, give it a little pop, and enjoy.